If you're watching this video, you might be dealing with a disabled Instagram account and need help recovering it. Don't worry, we've got you covered. Today, we're going to walk through the steps to get your account back in 2024. Let's get started. First, if you haven't already, try logging into your Instagram account. If your account has been disabled, you'll see a message saying that your account has been disabled when you try to log in. To start the recovery process, you'll need to use Instagram's official help resources. Open the Instagram app or go to www.instagram.com on your browser. Now tap on Need More Help or Help Center. In the Help Center, search for Disabled Account. Or navigate to the section on account problems. Instagram has a dedicated page for disabled accounts that provides detailed instructions. On the disabled Instagram account page, Instagram will explain why accounts might be disabled and provide steps for recovery. If your account was disabled by mistake, or if you believe it was disabled due to a violation of Instagram's policy, you need to submit an appeal. To appeal, follow the instructions to fill out the account recovery form. This typically involves entering your account information such as username and email address and explaining why you think your account should be reactivated. Be sure to provide as much detail as possible and be honest in your explanation. Now, if your appeal is successful, you will receive instruction on how to log back into your account. If your appeal is denied, you might need to review Instagram's community guidelines and terms of services to understand the reason and ensure compliance in the future. And that's how you recover a disabled Instagram account.